Alright, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode. It's your boy Kyle here, along with
Izzy.
And today we have a very special box opening. We got our hands on a booster box of Final Fantasy trading card game, Opus 1. So we got this at a local shop who got it from Europe. And we were just lucky enough to be at the right place at the right time to buy one. So this is what the box looks like. And apparently there are quite a few cards in the set here. So hopefully we can get a lot of them to maybe have at least one complete set. So that's the presentation. We'll crack this open and we'll start getting these packs out.
What's up, guys? This is your boy, Izzy. So, on the left side of the Final Fantasy box here, you got Kyle's packs, and on my side, or on the right side, you got my packs. So, Kyle's gonna start by opening his packs first. So, let's get to it.
Alright, let's see here. Right here, we're gonna start off with the Chocobo Chick. We got a Gilgamesh, a Chemist, a Fairy, a Summoner, Squire, Dragoon. We have a Holo Rare Rain. We have a Laguna Rare. We have another Rain, a Cid, and an Emperor. So let's see here. Rares, heroes. Let's put this here. Needed that for my deck.
Yeah, we'll do that. We're going to take a little bit just because of the classification of each card in very small letters at the very bottom, so we have to squint to see what they are.
So we got this here. Right here. So we got a focus. There we go. We got a scholar. A Zalbag. Sorry, we're gonna crucify some of these names here. Evoker, Black Belt, Chocobo, Tifa, Mogul. We got a Ramza Holo Rare. We got a Yuna Rare. Hades. Cid, and a Riku as our hero.
Isn't that one of the cards you need?
Oh, no, I needed the other one. So, put these here for now. Let's go, I need a couple legendaries. I need the Squall, I need the Laguna. Hopefully I can pull them here. So we got a Alma, Aerith, Chemist, Delita, Ramza, Yuffie, Dark Knight. Yes, this is one of the cards I needed. It's a legendary. It's a Holo Zidane. So that's awesome. I'm going to put it back here because that's a Holo legendary. We got an Ina Cross. We got a Waka. Another Laguna, which I need. And a Furon. So that was a really good pack for me.
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Let's see if we can keep this going. And if you see anything we pull that you might need, just hit us up in the comment section or Instagram or anything like that. And I'm sure we will be more than happy to work out some kind of deal. Geomancer, Chocobo, Gilgamesh, Chemist, Fairy, Summoner, Mogul, our rare is a Titan, we got a Furion, an Onion Knight, Alexander, which I also need, and our legendary is Bahamut. Nice, so far two legendaries. I'll take that. Let's keep it going. So So I've noticed these packs are really stacked up with stuff. So if you buy them, you will get your money's worth in each card.
If you can find them.
Black Mage, Avilia, yeah, if you can find them. Summoner, Monk, Viking, Kate Seath, Meme, Reverse Pain, which is one of the starter cards, Warrior of Light, Sephiroth, Aerith, and I'm not even going to try that. But I do need this for my deck, so I'm going to put it in this pile right here. On to the next one. So I'm used to playing Pokemon and all that. This is definitely nothing like it, because you can just get a couple packs and you get so many cards you need for your deck. It's ridiculous. Chemist, Evoker, Black Belt, Ninja, Monk, Viking, another Monk, Mustadio, Ramza, Amador, another Aerith, and a Terra. Awesome, so that's two more cards that goes down from my deck. Let's see if this trend continues. After I'm done with this deck, I'm just gonna skip to the rares in each, because we're not sure exactly.
Oh no!
Yeah, not sure how long we can record for. And I just destroyed the last card. We got an Ifrit, a Thief, Black Mage, Titan, Cloud, another Thief, Mogul. We got a Jesse as our rare. We got a Shiva, Warrior of Light, Yuffie. And it would be a legendary Squall that I bend. Luckily, it's going in my deck, so it's not that big of a deal. It still kind of hurts a little bit.
That hurts me.
So I'm just going to stack these up. Yeah, I don't know why they have it like this. They should just have a better way of opening, I feel. So we have a Chemist, Evoker, Black Belt, Monk, Viking, Chocobo, Monk, Hollow Yuna,
Leviathan,
Dark Larg, Bahamut, and Cloud of Darkness. Nice. Need you? So, for now on, I'm just going to skip all the commons and all that and just go straight to where the rares start. Speed up the process a little bit. We start off with the Holo Lightning, Galgamesh, Eustadio, we got us a Riku, and our hero is a Kefka. Okay, not bad. Got a Vaughn, Cecil, we got us a Squall, Hope, and a Joseph. Nice. Pity that Squall couldn't be hollow.
Hey, you never know. You might get in the next few cards.
We'll find out. Alright, so we got a Tifa, Rifron, Onion Knight, a Barret, and a Orlando. So we're gonna get a Holo Kefka, Yagrosh, a Terra, Auron, and a Lon. Awesome, awesome. So, got six packs left.
Seven with the one in your hand. Seven with the one in your hand.
No, six with the one in my hand.
All right. Yep.
Gonna start off with Onion Knight. Got a Cecil. Another Squall. Barts. And a Vaughn. This guy, we got us a Zach, a Lulu, a Sylph. We got a legendary Lightning. Look at that. It's not hollow, but it's a legendary. So you're gonna go here. Oh, knocking down the camera. Got us a black belt, Dodge, Odin, Gabrinth, and an Auron. Look at that, that's nice. Start off with a Chocobo, a Yuge. Anuj, Da, I'm gonna go with, and our Shantotto, which is our legendary. Nice. Start off with a Sarah, Kaith Sith. A Vincent, oh, a Titus, and a Garland, which is our hero card. And the last pack.
Will we get that last pack magic?
I'm hoping for a hollow white cloud. Let's see if we can get it. So we got ourselves a Fairy, Duke Goldtan, Gipple, a Sith, and a Cosmos, which is a dark type. That's cool. So, I got five legendaries, and one of them was a holo. The holo Zidane, which is awesome. So, I'm going to clean up my mess here, and then I'm going to pass it on to Izzy so he can open his packs and see what he gets. So, I'm out.
What's up, guys? This is your boy Izzy. So, I pre-ripped the corners on my packs just for ease and speed. Quick note, I've played some of the Final Fantasy games, and I'm actually a huge fan of Square Enix. Anyways, I have not played all the Final Fantasies, but I've played some of them. And I just got into this because Kyle's like, hey, I need another buddy, just like Pokemon. So I was like, fuck it, why not? We're two bros. So, did it. So, he's going to help me figure out the names of these if I butcher them enough. So, I'm just starting with these packs. Jeez, these packs are no joke. So, I'm going to do the same thing as him, just skip all the comments since he already went through them. Just to this one, right? To the shiny one?
Yep.
All right. So, I got a Chemist. Camera freaking. There you go. Got a Chemist. I got a Auron. I got a Fang. Seymour. And my hero would be a Leon. Yep. There you go, hitting the camera. Alright, so I got a Saz. I know how the H is put in there, but yeah. Delita. Vaughn. Onion Knight.
And the last one is my hero's an X-Death. Oh my god, these cards are no joke to open these packs. So I got a holo dodge dash. Come on, there you go. Lebru, an Odin, Sid Highway, and my hero is a Yuna. And I got a holo Nuge, Omidar, Yuna, Hades, and my hero is a Cecil. Yep. Alright. So I got a Chocobo. My holo. These cards sticking together. Sarah. Godot. Ramza. And my hero is a Lulu. Guess I don't have as much luck as Kyle. That's true. And one thing Kyle didn't do, but I'm gonna do, is the cool back has a Final Fantasy and then a Japanese name as well as the TCG. So I think that's pretty cool. So my holo is a Lightning. That's pretty cool. Warrior of Light. A Seraph. Riku. And my hero is a Kane. So I got a Ranger from my holo. Man, these cards. Hecaton chair.
I'm not sure. I heard someone say this morning, but he said he doesn't even know if that was right.
Yeah. A Nuge, and my hero is a Minwoo. And you guys, you can correct me if I mess it up somehow or some way in the comments below. But my holo is a Knight. And then I got a Lightning. A Seraphie. A Leviathan. And my hero is a Maria. Only reminds me of a Satana song. Alright, so my holo is a Summoner, then a Grias, a Shiva, a Warrior Light, and my legendary is a Preesh. Preesh?
First legendary?
Yeah, I believe it's my first legendary. Woo woo! And continue on. Let's see, hopefully I get four like Kyle. You got four, right? Oh, you got five. Oh, very well. So, I got another Summoner. A Rain. A Gilgamesh. Mustario. And my hero is a Vanilla. Oh, that one was so easy. So easy. So my holo is a Titus?
Titus.
There you go. I actually take the back. That's a legendary.
Nice.
My apologies. That was a legendary. Followed by a Duke Larg. Damn fine print. So hard for me to see. I'm already blind enough as it is. Brindle? I don't know. Hope. And my hero card is a Chaos.
You just pulled two cards I needed.
Imagine that. Pokemon all over you. My Hollow is a Thief. Followed by Kate Sith. Vincent. My hero is a Leela. Oh yeah, much easier if you pull it away. So my rare is a Gabranth, a Barret, a Yagrosh, a Terra, and my hero is a Snow. Oh my god, looks like Jon Snow without the beard.
What's your hero?
Snow.
Which one?
I don't know. A Ford.
What's the number on it?
Number?
Yeah,
next 1-tag-043. Cool. Fucking Kyle's claiming the decks over here. So I got a Ysholtala, and Odin, a Gabranth, an Agrius, and my hero's a Kuja. Oh, but let me take a while. I guess so you need that one for your deck. So I got a Yuffie, Titus, a Sarah, a Gadot, and my other legendary is a Laguna. So three. There's three right there.
I should have picked your packs.
I guess so. Let's keep on chugging. So I got a Odin, a Uron, a Duke Galtana, a Gipple, and my hero is an Onion Knight. Oh, two more packs. There you go. I ain't as lucky as Kyle, but two more packs to go. Oh, so I got a legendary, Speak of the Devil, Ultimisia, and this one's a holo, so I can go over there. I got a Zek, Lulu, Hecatear, or whatever that one's called, and my hero's a Kimari, and last pack. Oh, it'd be nice if I pulled another legendary that I can match Kyle. I already beat you?
Only had one
combo over there. Oh, very well. And I got a Zolbag, another Lightning, a Seraphie, a Nora, and another Legendary. Oh, look at that.
What is it?
The same one, the Ultimisia. Oh, cool, I got the Legendary Holo and Non-Holo. Yeah, I guess so. So, yeah, that's what I pull. Let me just go through these really quick, see if I didn't pull any other legendaries that I might have missed. I apologize. I don't know these as well as Kyle, and I'm just dipping my fingers into the waters. And there was Kyle pulling me down below to the depths of another card game. Rare, this is another thing about these cards, they really stick together. Hero, rare. I apologize for the delay. Hero, rare, common. And there's something about the way the material of these cards too. In the back they feel like really, really slippery, but when you get to the front they like to stick to each other. Oh, never mind. I take that back. I did get another legendary. I got a legendary lightning. See, my bad, folks. My bad. Common. Alright, so after quick going through, this is what I pulled. I got the Holo Lightning, the Holo Ultimacia, the Legendary Preach, and the Titus and Laguna. If I can get the camera to focus here. There we go. So, this has been another episode of a Two Bro Show. Hopefully with the new name in the future. I'll put a link in the description to our winning box name change episode. That's for Pokemon, of course. We would do Final Fantasy. However, those cards are extremely hard to find and they're pretty expensive. So, if I find enough stock that someone has, I may up the prize ante to a Final Fantasy, something related to Final Fantasy for the prize if we don't get enough comments for the name change. But yeah, that's what we got. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And until next time, YouTube, this is Izzy and
Kyle.
And thanks for watching Two Bros Show Final Fantasy Booster Box Opening. Deuces.